Why did I decide to make an apron? That's a really good question. When I'm in the kitchen, I come alive. I love everything about being in the kitchen. It makes me feel purposeful. It makes me feel like I'm accomplished. I get away from the stress of my everyday life. I can create something. I can get into my head, enjoy the peace and quiet of a project, or just create something to give someone and show them how much I love them. When I'm in the kitchen, though, I want to wear an apron. I like wearing an apron. It might sound old-fashioned, but I really enjoy having an apron on. There's something about putting an apron on when I'm cooking that makes me feel purposeful, makes me feel like I might actually know what I'm doing, which is kind of the key for me in the kitchen. I've received so many aprons as gifts, and they're lovely, but none of the aprons that I have actually make me feel cute, and that really bothered me. Most of the aprons out there are either too frumpy, there are too many ruffles, there are a lot of stripes and bold patterns that aren't really my style, and they're not made of very nice cotton. So I set out to design an apron that would combine the classic functionality of an apron with that rustic French appeal with the fit of your favorite cocktail dress. And so I've designed these aprons to help women feel a little more elegant, a little more purposeful in the kitchen. Whether you like to cook, bake, garden, entertain, paint, or craft, this apron's got you covered. I love these aprons. They're cute, they're functional, they make me feel great in the kitchen, and I think you're gonna love them too.